Mia Catherine Werwich.
Ashley Ryan White.
Charlie Dean White.
Eric Aiden White.
Joshua Luke Wilkin.
Reuben Jair Williams.
1, 2, 3. Congratulations to the class of 2022!
Morning. Kind of a different way to tell a story. I'm going to try to do some different scenes and stuff. I'm going to talk about Eric's graduation this morning. So, morning. So a couple weeks back, we headed out to California and we went to Eric's graduation. We had to go a couple days early. Carrie's grandma had passed away, so we went to Palm Springs first, and then we were gonna head down to San Diego and go to my son's graduation in Carlsbad, California.
Well, his graduation was scheduled to be on Thursday, June 9th. So we arrived in Carlsbad on June 8th, Wednesday, and I really had no intent to go see him that night. He had a senior breakfast that morning. They were gonna get cap and gown at Dave and Buster's, so I really just didn't have intent to go see him. So we get to Carlsbad. He had gone to Dave and Buster's that morning, said they had fun, played some games with some friends. I sent him a text, hey man, can't wait to see you tomorrow, blah, 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 you know, your standard dad thing. In the end, we head to bed with the intent to see him on Thursday. About 1 a.m., I started getting text messages from his mom, or a text message from his mom, that Eric has a fever of 101, and they're monitoring it. So about 3 a.m., I get a text message that he has 105 plus fever, and that they are monitoring it, they're keeping an eye on it, and they're considering going to the emergency room now. About 5 a.m., I get a text message from his mom that the temperature's back down to about 102. About it, and of course I'm interacting with her, asking and double checking. And about 9 a.m. I get a text message from her that graduation is off, he has 101 fever. 10 a.m. I get a message from his mom saying that he has tested positive for COVID and that graduation is definitely off. To summarize the story, what ended up happening with Eric's graduation is we went out there with the intent to stay with him for the whole weekend and do graduation stuff. We had graduation dinner with family, my mom, my sister, his uncle Marcus, Aunt Katie. They all came into town with us. So we had a party of, you know, 8 or 9, give or take, total, there to kind of celebrate him. And in the end, he came down with COVID and we didn't get to see him the whole weekend. We had a great weekend, don't get me wrong, we still had a great weekend. Man, that changed the dynamic of why we were there. So we were there for 4 total days, and of course, him being tested positive, he had to quarantine, and so we didn't even get to see him. And of course, I didn't even push the issue. I was really, really shocked at that. I did not foresee that coming. I did not see him coming down with COVID. Was I upset? I wasn't happy. I don't know what else to say. Like, I was really shocked that he came down with COVID on the day of graduation. Was I mad that Eric got COVID on his graduation morning and wasn't able to go to his graduation? I wasn't happy. I was sad. Like, that's a sad thing, like, not get to do that. I'm so excited for him. I don't know what else to say about that. We were just really, 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 we were just really, really shocked. I don't want that to detract from how proud I am of his high school graduation. Eric, I am so proud of you, buddy. I'm proud of you for hanging in there and sticking with it. Not everybody does, but you did. I'm proud of you for doing that. It's amazing to see this 4-year journey you've been on, to watch your hair grow this whole time. But to see the young man and to see the man you're becoming, it's an amazing position for the father to be in. especially with you. I make you real proud. Love the hell out of you. I love you in my heart. I'm real proud of you. I was bummed that you didn't get your graduation moment, but everything happens for a reason. And I don't know what that reason is, but it happened for a reason. I love you. It doesn't change how proud I am of you. I don't know what else to say. It was a pretty epic ordeal. We ended up having a great weekend. I just wish Erik could have been part of everything we did. Went to the San Diego Zoo, went to the beach. I just wish Erik could have been there for each one of those moments. So let's end it with Erik, my oldest, my first lover. Let's end this video with nothing but Erik. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Is yours, the world is yours.
It's mine, whose world is this?
It's mine,
whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine.
I sip the dumb peak, watching Gandhi till I'm charged and writing in my book of rhymes. All the words past the margin. The whole of mic, I'm throbbing. Mechanical movement, understandable smooth that murderers move with. The thief's theme, play me at night, they won't act right. The fiend of hip hop has got me stuck like a crack pipe. Good mind activation, react like I'm facing time like Pappy Mason. With pins I'm embracing, wipe the sweat off my dome, spit the phlegm on the streets. Suede Tim's on my feet, make my cipher complete. Weather cruising in a six cab, a Montero Jeep, I can't call it. The beats make me falling asleep, I keep falling, but never falling 6 feet deep. I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Say what?
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Say what?
I'm out for dead presidents to represent me.
Whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine. Whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine. Whose world is this?
It's mine.
Whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine.
To my man Ill Will, God bless your life. To my peoples throughout Queens, God bless your life. I trick we box a crazy. Aiming guns and all my baby pictures. Beef with housing police, release scriptures that's maybe Hitler's. Yet I'm the mal, money getting stabbed, rolling foul. The versatile honey sticking wild, golden chow, dwelling in the rotten apple. You get tackled, a caught by the devil's lasso. There's no days for broke days when selling pays, while all the old folks pray to Jesus, soaking their sins in trays. A holy water, odds against nods and slaughter. Finger the word best describing my life. To name my daughter my strength, my son the star will be my resurrection. Born in correction, all the wrong I did, he'll lead in right direction. How you live in larger, broker, charge cards are mediocre. You're flipping coca, playing spit, spades, and strip poker.
It's mine.
Yours, the world is yours.
It's mine, whose world is this?
Yo, the world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine, whose world is this?